Welcome back. We begin the sports with football. On Sunday, North East overwhelmed Greggs, beating them 13-0 in the under-14 division of the National Community Football League. In the under-18 division, Gekou Calico United defeated North Windward 3-0. The Ministry of Legal Affairs and the Ministry of Health and the Environment met this afternoon at the Girls High School Hard Court at Richmond Hill. A second match was played between Island Revenue and Economic Planning. The selection panel of the West Indies Cricket Board has announced a 13-member women's team for the first three One Day Internationals against England. The series between West Indies women and England women comprises five One Day Internationals and is scheduled to be contested between October 8th and 9th, that's 19th, at the Trelawney Multicomplex and Sabina Park in Jamaica. The last three One Day Internationals will count towards the ICC Women's Championship, a multi-year bilateral competition between the top eight international women's sides, which will lead to automatic qualification for the top four teams to next year's ICC Women's World Cup to be hosted by the England and Wales Cricket Board. Stay with us. The regional news is up next.